up my friend Yuri's, looking at the yokes he's made for a Triumph bobber. The black ones are the originals.
And a shaft.
New shafts for the wheel. All machined out of billet. One big billet piece of aluminium. Hours and hours of machining. How many hours do you reckon?
35 for this one, 15 for this one.
Yeah, outstanding. That's one of the legs, and it's not going on that bike, but good job. Anyone wants any? You can always contact us through the comments on the YouTube channel. And if you like it, subscribe.